And three people are injured after an ATV accident. It happened just west of Hoisington. Two people were life watched to Wichita area hospitals. The third person is being monitored in Great Bend.